But as for that VP talk all the time, I tell you, I still can't answer that question until somebody answers for me. What is it exactly that the VP does every day? I'm used to being very productive and working real hard in administration. We want to make sure that VP slot would be a fruitful type of position, especially for Alaskans and for the things that we're trying to accomplish up here for the rest of the U.S. before I can even start addressing that question.
Well, I worked in the White House during President Reagan's first term. Let me assure you, and I've spent a lot of time in the Bush White House as a journalist in meetings with interviews. It's a pretty big job, Madam Governor. It's a real big job. You'd be surprised how big the VP job is these days.